I'm here with Pong. He's a member of Team Pacquiao, and today he got a special tattoo inducting him into the group. But it's his third tattoo. He already has one over here, like Manny, and here's another one. The same tattoo Manny has in his shoulder.
Oh! Manny!
It could have been worse. Are you okay, Pong?
Yeah. That's all for the team Pacquiao.
What does it mean?
Meet your garden
in Tagalog, Bulalakaw.
Bulalakaw?
Yeah, Bulalakaw, meet your.
Does it hurt? And you're getting the rock like Manny has?
Uh-huh.
So you're now officially part of the team? What do you think your wife will say when you come home with this?
I don't know yet.
Surprise for her, huh?
Surprise.
Hey Manny, how are you? Do you think Manny will be happy?
Yeah, he asked me to.
Really? He did?
Yeah, he did, yeah.
Do you have one?
No. If Manny asked me, sure I will.
Yeah. Oh, that's cool. Do you have a Manny Pacquiao tattoo?
Nope.
Why don't you get one?
It's a boy.
I don't know.
It's not ladylike?
It's pretty, but not for me.
For you. And then he in return, he wants you to send for him.
So Joseph, is this the scene whenever Manny comes into the store, into the tattoo shop?
Yeah, man. It's the best right now. 5 days in a row.
Now, how do you like it?
I love it, but there's a lot of people there. It's, you know, really crazy up in here.
What does it cost to get?
We charge in our shop like 335 for each meter.
So about $350, and you're good. Taking a start to finish. Yeah. And if you need touch-ups or anything.
Oh yeah, yeah. So, totally free.
And your artist is very talented.
Yeah.
What's his name? Just got yours?
Yeah, these are the big ones.
Does it hurt?
little.
It looks like he's smuggling drugs in his wrist or something. Are you smuggling something in there?
Everything's under control?
Everything's under control. So now you feel that you can knock out anybody?
I guess so.
You against Mayweather? You have any other tattoo?
No, this is the first one.
No, yes. What's that?
Oh, this is Guardians.
What is that?
This is Manny's Brotherhood Guardians.
The original?
Yeah, from the
virgin.
You're a virgin? Oh, Manny has the same tattoo.
Guardian, LA.
Okay, there you have it. Manny Pacquiao messing around after training. Pong here just got his tattoo and he's hurting all over. In Hollywood, but ESNewsReporting.com, seckbach reporting.